Lupus is hard to describe.
How would I describe lupus?
A internal war with your own body.
Do you feel like you have been hit by a Mack truck?
Lupus feels like someone smacked you in the face.
You know, they're like, you don't look like you have lupus.
People don't realize that it's painful, physically and mentally.
Lupus is like the bully at school that you always try to avoid, but it always finds you, beats you up, and takes something away. Your friends, your energy, or even your ability to do simple things.
It's unpredictable and hard for others to see.
It's like waking up every morning to your own personal game of the lupus lottery.
You now have chronic pain, extreme fatigue, and kidney failure.
It's hard to understand.
Lupus is hard to wrap your head around.
The simplest way I can describe it is
the never-ending flu.
Lupus is a chronic autoimmune condition where your immune system starts to attack self. In lupus, that attack can be on any organ system in the body, which makes it difficult to diagnose. It's a chronic disease. There's no cure. It tends to target women between the ages of 15 and 45, and women of color are 4 times more likely to develop lupus.
It's hard to live with.
Imagine driving a car, but your taillights are out. Your tires are going flat. Your parking brake is engaged. You're leaking fuel, but yet you still have to figure out how to merge onto this interstate at a high speed. You have to still do it. That's what living with lupus is like.
It's hard to treat.
Lupus feels like you are in a boxing match and you are blindfolded with your hands tied behind your back and you're supposed to fight. How can you fight?
It's difficult to diagnose because every patient can look a little differently. There is no cure for lupus, but there are medications out there that can help treat the disease.
Lupus is hard,
but you're not alone.
I get answers I need on lupus on lupus.org.
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 Lupus.org.